How we doing? Come on, how we doing tonight? That's better. I need to make some noise. We are Hannah Gill and the Hours. You're looking at the Hours, but in order to get the Hannah Gill part, you're gonna have to make some noise. So on the count of three, I need to make some noise for Hannah Gill. One, two, three! Give it up for Hannah Gill!
I moved to Texas on a whim to see if I could fit in, and I felt like a proper lady. Before long, I met a man, I fell in love, you understand. He was all I could think of. Oh, 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 Stan, you were my first lover. Why'd you say you love me if I meant nothing to you? Lord, oh, Stan, you were undercover. Why'd you say you love me? I moved to Kansas to move on. I drank whiskey until dawn, but I missed that lover. Oh, I went back to find that man. I found him and goddamn, he was with another. Don't you say my name, 'cause I've been saying yours ever since you walked out the door. This is what they meant when I heard you say that you can't come home again. I moved back home, settled down, got a job in my hometown, and I felt like a bruised woman. Before long, I began to think that man would be the death of me. So I'm gonna kill him. Oh, Stan, you were my first lover. Why'd you say you love me if I meant nothing to you? Lord, oh, Stan, you were undercover. Why'd you say you love me and then you found another? Lord, oh, Stan, you were my first lover. Why'd you say you love me if I meant nothing to you? Lord, oh, Stan, you were undercover. Why'd you say you love me and then found another?
Thank you guys so much.